Well, just a few hours ago, Jefferson Parish deputies filled a neighborhood to arrest a suspected burglar. Deputies were on Richard Lane in unincorporated Gretna this morning. We're told a man was arrested on a burglary warrant. We're working to learn more details of the alleged crime. We'll pass that on as soon as we get more information.